Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. I came home from work last night and found the parcel has arrived. And if you remember on my last video last week, I did mention a mod that was going to be coming this week. So this is it. As you can tell by the title, you know what these are going to be now. These are some new headlights. The headlights I've ordered from sasconversions, which I found on Facebook. I personally spoke to James Sibthorpe, but also there's Trevor and Simon Sibthorpe as well, who run the company. You can find sasconversions on Facebook, like I said, but they're also on Instagram as well. They do things like headlights, they do LED conversions in the dashboard. They used to do clocks, dials, like the faces of them, but I think they've stopped doing them now due to some issues they had with their provider. Anyway, I personally dealt with James Sibthorpe with these lights. It's around about a 1 week process. So basically you design the lights with him, tell him what you want, colours, what style lighting you want, if you want angel eyes, demon eyes, all different things like that. It talks you through the process and all the different options that they provide. So it's been just over a week since I started the process with these ones, because parcel force delivery was a bit slow over the weekend. But yeah, they're here now, so I'm going to show you guys a bit of an unboxing. So I'll have to stop the video and open it up, because I don't think I'm going to be able to do this with one hand. But I'll show you what's inside the box, show you the lights themselves. For now, I will first of all show you what's happened through the process, because James has been sending me some pictures and some videos of my lights being made. So yeah, first of all, we'll start off with that video. I'll show you a clip of me removing my lights, getting them packaged up, getting them ready to be sent. Some pictures of the product being made. And then we'll come back and I'll open these up and show them you.
Thank you.
Right, so now we have the box open. As you can see, they've been very well packaged. Got a little card. So there's some information for you if you want to contact these and get your own custom lights done. Or LEDs. Or clock repairs, they also do as well. So yeah, that's SAS Conversions. Right, also in the box, we've got the clips. As you can tell, they're used. So basically, how the whole process works is you get in contact with them, you create your design. They then open up a set of headlights from the previous customer, what they would have sent in. Do all your work inside them, reseal them, they put new lenses on, so basically they do end up looking fairly new, but yeah, they are a second hand pair. So once your headlights are completed, you then send them your headlights. Then once they've received them, they'll send you your headlights that you've had made. So basically then the following customer will then use, for example, my lights next. That's how the company works with all of this. So right, let's get rid of all this rubbish. So these have been nicely wrapped, cushioned. There's another card there. So, these lights, once they've been custom made, they are all just plug and play. So, let's have a look at the back first. So, yeah, there are bits of wiring here. I'm not sure where these will plug into, to be honest with you. They are fused up. But, yeah, obviously, your normal room will plug into there. Anyway, let's cut this open so we can get the cover off and I'll show you the lights that I've had done. So I'll have to send them a message and see what I have to do with this because I'm not entirely sure where these are going. Clearly this goes into a live. I think it's so that it's daytime running lights. As you'll know with the Focus, you don't have daytime running lights, well not on mine anyway. So have your side lights on, you've basically got to turn them on. So I believe that wire will be so they come on once you put the ignition on the car. So new lenses. There we go. So I've had all blacked out, frozen white projector surround. So it should still look stealthy like how I had it before when they were tinted, but with just that little touch of white. On there I've had the halo light, which will be blue. And then you've got your daytime running lights up here and along the bottom, which also have the dynamic indicators, which will run across. So yeah, they look pretty good quality, good work on them. There's a bit of plastic dust in there, but nothing that won't blow out or settle over time. But yeah, they look pretty good. So my next clip, I will show you when they're on the car. Back.
Yeah.